ball. Who's going to get there?
And the finish! It's in! The breakthrough strike!
Jim, your thoughts?
I just think there was too much ball watching. Nobody's really looking to see who's drifting into good striking positions.